you always want to make sure the finder scope is aligned to the telescope. To do this, make sure that the bald eagle is centered in both the finder scope and the telescope.